I just finished the second dose of COVID shield. So I finished the booster today. I really look forward to taking this vaccine because, as we all know, COVID-19 is really doing havoc among the people everywhere. I'm not afraid of it. I want to encourage everyone to take it because even if it is not 100% successful, the success rate, they say, is very high. And then it doesn't give me any pain, no fever, no reaction, no swelling, nothing. Nothing to be afraid of. It's a risk not to take it.